Hello and welcome to Dragon Ball Z Budokai off of the HD collection here on Sir Android TV. And we are going to be playing through the entire story mode. Now, it has been about a decade since I last properly played a Budokai game, so I'm sorry if I don't play this very well, but I did spend a few minutes in practice mode earlier just to see what I could remember. So hopefully I do well. Here, the main menu, alright, story, duel, world tournament, practice, edit skills, options, that's only 6 Dragon Balls. They could have put a 7th thing there, but whatever, I won't be too mean about that. Let's jump into the story mode. And this intro was so good. And as a Canadian 90s kid, I'm so jealous that the US had the better intro. I mean, the Canadian intro wasn't bad, but this is the proper one. He just looks like he's dancing. Here's a 2D platformer. It's like a mobile side-scroller. It just kind of hangs on that shot for a while. But that's still pretty cool to see that all redone in 3D.
Goku, the victor of many great battles. Was out with his son, Gohan. To see his comrades again. Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner. Mysterious alien attack.
Well, what an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret.
What's the secret?
This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are 2 more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's a pretty good secret.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
All right, battle. Learn the controls. All right. Maybe I should be playing this with a fight stick. Nah, whatever. I'm gonna keep using the pad. Punch, kick, energy and guard. Kamehameha, punch, 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 energy. Sanku fix, okay, fist, kick, kick, four kick, energy, great. And we're off. There we go. So this game had some pretty weird controls for a fighting game. Though I'm not sure if it's just weird or if I was just used to different Dragon Ball Z games. Because I played a lot. I played a lot of Ultimate Battle 22 and a lot of Final Bout as a kid. But then didn't really get into Budokai until, like, I want to say Budokai 3, but it may have been after Budokai 3. I was pretty late on this series. I think you can do like this rush move. Wait, hold on. No. Okay. Is this not grab? Nope, that's not grab. Maybe I can't just... Or maybe I can't use it yet. Okay, I can do that. And then holding guard and double pressing back to charge. Great. So I'm just getting my bearings here while I'm getting my butt kicked by Raditz. And then I win!
What? How did you...
Look at that! I got your tail! Piccolo, do it!
Please, spare me, Kakarot. You don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother!
Please,
that shot was kinda lewd.
Do I promise you
I mean, a lot of the shots right kinda now? Lewd.
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother,
seriously, kind of lewd. Got a skill. Okay, Zanku fist. Energy button. Okay, kick, kick, forward kick, kick, energy. I wonder if that auto equips or if I have to do that myself.
I can't believe you fell for that trick. Too bad. Now you're all mine.
Gohan with the run-in. That is a lot of effort to animate tears and snot. Like, holy crap. Action! Hit the Special Beam Cannon! To get hit by Piccolo's Special Beam Cannon, stay in the center of the screen. Move the left stick or right stick in the direction you want to go. Alright. Okay, this is great. This is amazing. Okay, this is seriously better than anything I could have ever hoped for. Alright, objective clear!
This is
pretty good.
I'll finish it. Special Beam
Alright, skill name, Raditz. Raditz can now be used in duel. Okay, just new character, cool. Trophy unlocked? I find it pretty funny how, like, just on hindsight, how early they kill off Goku, and then how early they bring him back.
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world.
Kind of just the cycle of this whole series.
Taking King
well, all of
Yama
Z, anyway.
Advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There, that's it! That's the planet King Yama was talking about! King Kai?
After the appropriate introduction, Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
Oh, man. Nappa!
I can't wait to see Kakarot's
again
when he sees that his son is
loot shots
to tiny pieces!
The Nimbus Cloud?
It's like, hey, yo, you know how Goku just died?
Goku.
Hey, yo, look, it's Goku.
Goku's Quiet Fury.
They should have went with Goku's Quiet Riot.
Piccolo. Tien? Yamcha?
Hey, Pong. That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You did it. Chaozu?
No! That's it!
Battle! Alright. King Kai Fist times two. Is that what they call it in this? King Kai Fist? Alright. Sure. Can I throw yet? Nope. All right. Get up. I'm gonna guess throw is a capsule after unlock. So what was that called here? Like Kaioken times two or something like that?
Reg! Regina! I need your help!
Well, later, Nappa. Alright, I like how Nappa getting killed is what unlocks him in the game. And for the sake of hindsight and historical sense or whatnot, if this game was made about 8 years later, there's a certain scene there that would have been shown that was completely glossed over. I don't have to say what it is, you probably already know.
Super Duel.
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind. Now let's begin, shall we?
Hmm.
Battle. Alright, continuous Kamehameha. Okay. Forward punch, 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 punch. Alrighty. Oh, screwing it up. Come on. Oh, come on now. I need to be blocking more often.
Huh? What is this? Match my strength. I'm better than you are. I am the strongest. An elite. There's no way I can be beaten. I'll prove it! You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform! Nothing can save you now!
What in the world is this? What's this, huh? Another trick?
That was a pretty good animation. Oh, gosh.
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
What do they call this form again? Ozaru?
What enormous energy!
Ozaru Vegeta?
He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
Good one, Goku. You sure got him.
...to use the spirit bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta.
And now, I'll crush you. It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot. Power level? Where?
You let go of my dad!
So yeah, Gohan!
Son. Oh, how nice! Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny? Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get. Nice try. Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for the trick. Stop! No! No!
That was a pretty fast transformation, Vegeta.
Show Gohan's true power.
We get to see Show Gohan's true power? Sorry, that's a dumb grammar joke.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy!
Yeah, Playboy! Alright. Gohan! Alright. Kamehameha still the same. Continuous Ki Blast, that's punch, punch, kick, kick energy. Oh no, I'm screwing up! Oh, I'm playing real bad. Why is this happening to me? All of a sudden, I'm just choking. I don't know how to use Gohan, I don't know what to lose. Oh, that sucked so bad. Oh, why did I let that happen? Yes! Let's pretend that didn't happen. On. Damn it. Come on, gotta mash my way to victory. There we go. It was cool how I won the first and only time I used Gohan.
I hope this works. What the? Throw it back, Gohan! You have to throw it back!
I was hoping for a mini game where I have to throw it back. Alright, Vegeta unlocked.
Gohan turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan, escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back the next time. I'll destroy them all!
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta! I'll stop you!
Let me go! It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet!
No!
Wait!
Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go.
That looks like an I, not a no.
Probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him probably again one day. I have to do it. Prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please.
Consider yourself lucky this time. But I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends.
You two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Alright, the Saiyan Saga is over.
Hey everyone, Goku here. We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek. See you there!
And next time on Sir Android TV, the Namek Saga. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. You see what I did there? It was pretty clever, right?